honor
of the profession,
by
high scholastic ability, with personal and social excellence, Further, we abide to apply,
the
scientific principles,
of
civil engineering,
and
management, to practical needs of society, and thus increasing our responsibility, for well-being of all the people, This we tend to implicate, through our technical and functional competence,
of highest order.
I give the fraternity
in return
my commitment,
moral integrity,
dedication to time,
and earnest efforts
to learn and transform
my personality
through life skills training, and holding on to the values of IICPM.
Conception, design and construction
are the three phases of every creative project. Conception is inventive.
It perceives
the opportunity to do something.
Determination
and perseverance. I shall.